Hello people, in this video I'll show you how to use OneDrive mobile app installed on your phone interface. To install OneDrive mobile app on your phone, you need to install from Play Store. The installation, you open your OneDrive with your Microsoft email and password. This is the interface of my OneDrive mobile app. So this is the interface. We have recent file issues. All the recent files that have been uploaded on my OneDrive storage. This is the files. You can select all, or you can change the viewing by clicking the view. Then we have part tab. This will show you all the files that have been created on your OneDrive storage. This is the file that have been created on my OneDrive. We have shared. It shows all shared documents that have been shared on your OneDrive storage. Cloud. We have photos. This show all the photos that document. We have a plus icon. Use plus icon. We folder and upload files. Folder, if you want to upload a file, you can click the plus icon to take pictures and upload it to your OneDrive or cloud. Then you can scan your document and upload it to OneDrive cloud, or you can create Word document and save it. Document your OneDrive. Cast, you can cast your phone onto your TV. Then you can take pictures by clicking on picture icon. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to me and update. Thank you.